everybody, BrickLover18, and today with a vlog episode, and today's vlog is on BrickFete Ottawa 2014. This is Wednesday evening. The convention starts Thursday evening. I will be attending Friday morning, so this is sort of my last opportunity to get everything ready, because my dad wants it all ready, because he actually has to work Thursday night. So this is Wednesday. He's at work now. He has to work Thursday night. He comes home on Friday, and we're leaving right away. So he wants everything, like, all ready to go when he leaves for work on Thursday. So all my Lego that I'm taking, for the most part, all the big stuff, has to be in there. Or he said it's not coming, but I know if I have to, he'll make accommodations for me. He just wants it all ready. This is all the stuff that I am taking to sell as of right now. This is not for sale. It has stuff in it. And that bot thing is actually for something else. Not going to say what. It's actually for a game. And I'm just starting to get all these mocks ready. This mock is coming. This mock is coming. This mock is coming. This mock is coming. That mock is coming. This minifigure. That mock is coming. Like, just a lot of stuff. Like, I'm just got everything going on right now. Getting ready to go. I haven't added anything to my BrickLink store in the past couple days because I've been so, like, ready for this. I need to get this going. Some minifigures that are there that you cannot see. All this stuff. Getting it all ready. Really, really looking forward to this convention. I just can't wait. All the minifigures for this set, or for this custom, are... Sorry for the shaky camera. Are in this box. Like, that's a mock. And, actually, I don't even know if I'm bringing the minifigures for my NCIS building. I just haven't decided yet because I'm afraid they'll get stolen. Because I'm not concerned about the pieces on this getting stolen because they're easily replaceable. But it's and they're hard to steal. Like, but minifigure, somebody could just walk up, nobody would ever notice. Like, and the minifigures would be gone. So that's why I think I'm not gonna do the minifigures or anything like that. But I hope I am definitely bringing the smock. If you're going to BrickFete Ottawa, let me know down in the comments below. Really looking forward to it. I have something in my room that I'm not going to show you right yet. It's not really anything special. It's just a microphone that I have all set up with my BrickLover18 logo on it. Because this time, I really hope to interview some builders about with their mocks. Because I did some mock videos last time. This time, I want to do mock videos with commentary. Really looking forward to this convention. I just can't wait. If you're going, let me know down in the comments below. Thanks for watching this vlog by BrickLiver18. More BrickFete Ottawa plans, and you get to see me start packing up mocks. Thanks a lot for watching. Have a great day.